They are cannon fodder. Together, Sonic and Boom can combine to form a piece of audio equipment and, before the war, were a pair of thugs hired to reduce the number of drifters in the Dead End, except they were eventually taken down by Orion Pax. After joining the Decepticons, the duo became Genericons, disposable soldiers that were distinguished from regular ones by their differently colored badges. This name was devised by the Autobots, of course.